All that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup, near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
What's up, Chief?
It's not around here.
This sector looks empty.
Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming?
Okay, last time, I think we looked over here, here, maybe here. Is that what you remember?
I don't know. Does it matter? If we missed something the first time, we should look at everything again.
This is not the time to fucking wander off.
You think the river is higher or lower than it was?
Come on, man. Stop asking me to remember things. As soon as Operation Lone Wolf got called off last time, I completely pushed it from my mind.
Gotta investigate.
I see Hargan and Warrior. Find position.
Dominguez.
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Find Lara Croft, how? We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it.
I'll cover that area. You stay here.
My her persistence. First, Dominguez tells us to look for the box. Now, Rourke tells us to look for Croft.
Maybe he's taking a leak.
Hey.
Investigating.
In the street.
I can't carry anymore.
Hello, Lara.
Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel? Knowing you're... all that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you. But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you? Forward outpost. Croft is moving into your area. Find her.
Croft slipped right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area. She's over there.
Think it works to look for real?
Absolutely. He wouldn't change her orders unless he was sure she was here.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry. She's put down too many of our people already.
Not this time.
Not this time.
We'll see how smart she is.
When I find you, you're dead.
If I did, I'd be shoot.
I'm gonna get her, I swear it.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Rourke's out for blood. It's like it's personal.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. Except the ruins were creepy old...
What was that?
Investigating.
Getting a strange feeling.
Croft's gotta be getting tired by now.
Fix it.
One more time.
Recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. Impossible. impossible. I can't carry anymore.
We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Look out.
You won't get
camp's having trouble receiving me.
As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal. Okay. How the hell do I patch these together?
What? I'll head over and take a look. Croft will be here in a minute. Stay sharp.
Maybe you guys come through here?
We're taking casualties,
fucking bastards.
Oh,
shit.
Let's get this done.
Mm-hmm.
Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
Where are you, Rock?
Holy shit!
You are fucking dead.
This is Rourke. I've been called back to Can. Winters, Croft is all yours.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very Mayan. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on. The road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?